There's lots of talk of your husband possibly running for the presidency. Mm-hmm. When I asked him about it, I sort of got the sense that he didn't feel he was ready, and that collectively as a family, you kind of agreed with that. Is that right?
Yes, I'd agree with that. We have, as you know, a large family, 4 children at really pretty crucial ages in their development, and a lot of moving parts in this family. So I think as a team, we all decided it probably wasn't the right time.
What if your country needs him?
Well, I'm sure his country could use him, but his family needs him too.
Could you imagine him not one day running for presidency? Isn't it just... we went to his school. We went to school this morning. And there he was president of every single thing in the school. So the whole school must have called him president for years on end. He goes to the baseball, he wins that. You know, everything he does, he wants to be number one. And he's already been called president mm-hmm. for 10 years.
Yeah, look, I think there's so many things Chris can do with the rest of his life after he's governor, hopefully for a total of 8 years. And I think he could be president, I think he'd be a great president, but I think he'd also be a great CEO. He'd be a great person to stay home and, you know, teach college classes. I mean, I think he could do anything he wanted.
What is it about him, do you think, that if it came to a presidential race, why should Americans vote for him?
Because Chris has an unbelievable ability to succinctly analyze a problem, come up with solutions, listen to people, and then communicate the solutions. I mean, that's really what I think. And, you know, there's no better communicator I know.